was bodied along the boards by Eric Chernak, following up his Stillman to drive the puck into the Tampa end. Here's Miller, stood up along the far boards, but gets the puck back to the line. Shannon, long shot deflected, rebound, Horvat, and now Garland scores. Horvat was denied his 30th, but Connor Garland was there to pick up the loose puck, and for the second straight game, he opens the scoring for the Canucks.
Here's Tyler Myers, and he takes it off the inside of the knee. First shot, Vasilevsky stops it. Oh, Horvat tries a slider. Vasilevsky got that one, but Connor Garland is right there on the forehand and makes sure. Look at that save by Vasilevsky on Horvat. That was a 10-beller.
Loose puck as of a shot on goal. There is a penalty now, and Lane Peterson's been challenged and dropped the gloves with Pierre-Edouard Belmar after the hit on Vladislav Namestnikov, who is now back on his feet. But his teammates stepped in. There was an arm up out at center ice. And now the jersey of Belmar has been pulled up and the linesman will jump in.
And there's Belmar. And the other referee at center didn't get the arm up in the air until right at the end. He didn't have his arm up on the hit. This will be interesting to see how they call this one.
Colton back to Sergachev. 10 seconds to go on the power play. Colton is stopped on a one-time attempt. Canucks frantically trying to come up with the puck. Can't do it. Sergachev, long shot, tipped in. Corey Perry on the deflection. And with 3 seconds to go in the power play, the Lightning tie the game at one.
To Pettersson, he's right there. And now here's Corey Perry in front of the net. So I thought it might have been a high stick from our vantage point, but it's not. It's below the crossbar.
Picked up by Pervich, who carries back in for Tampa. Leaves for Hagel. Pervich's long shot, knocked down in front. Loose puck, Killorn turns, he scores! Killorn spinning and shooting all in one motion. Might have gone crossbar and in, and Tampa has its first lead.
This one, but when you don't block it, you're blocking out the goalie. And we saw Tyler Myers, and he's deep again. And there's Killorn, and you see Myers and Elias Pettersson both trying to block it. And Colin Delia can't find this one. Look at Pettersson on one side and Myers on the other. Killorn gets it up and over them. And if you're the goalie and you can't see it off the stick, you don't know how high it's going to be. And we all know the shorthanded situation for the Canucks, too, and especially against Tampa. Tampa loves to try and go when they're shorthanded.
Here's a breakaway. Miller deeks, and he scores. There's a power play goal. JT Miller, a deke to the back end, and the game's tied at two.
Boy, and Quinn Hughes, what a pass. It never ceases to amaze me how Quinn Hughes can put it tape to tape, hard. Here's Quinn Hughes. Look at this pass. Everybody thinks, okay, he's going to drop it. No. There's the tape to tape. Oh, look at that move. And Andre Vasilevsky, you don't see him look this bad very often. Oh, he bites on that first move. He thought Miller was going to try and go five hole. And Miller goes around backhand. And
he finds Hedman, who feeds ahead to Braden Point. Trying to go through to the fence. Feeds back. And a shot by Kucherov is stopped. Kucherov scores on the rebound.
Game. Here comes one on two. Almost one on three. Braden Point. And everybody goes to Point. And that leaves Kucherov and Stamkos. Look at the, everybody goes to Braden Point. All three Canucks. Kucherov has the shot. Stamkos is there, slides it over. Stamkos should get an assist on it.
Yeah, he put it on goal. Delia stopped that one. But couldn't get the last one.
It's your guy that ends up scoring the goal.
Lightning win the faceoff after the icing. Play the puck inside the Vancouver line. Picked up by Killorn. Centering pass. Hagel scores! Took them 9 seconds from the faceoff to the right of Vasilevsky to a goal for Brandon Hagel, and Tampa makes it 4-2.
Last minute of play, right from the faceoff, win the faceoff, and now, okay, take a man, take a man. One guy take a man. You see both defensemen, Ethan Bear and Quinn Hughes. And Killorn just throws the back pass, and you can see Hagel points at Killorn. What a nice play. And Hagel gave.
Kucherov, Stamkos. Lightning set up, two-man advantage, point. Gets a return feed, Kucherov, Stamkos shoots, he scores! 4.99. And the Lightning will stay on the power play, leading 5-2.
Well, did you see his first shot from there? Stamkos gets ready, gets ready, gets ready. And the one-timer. Perfect pass. That's a problem on a 5-on-3. You just can't go to Steven Stamkos. You can't go that far out and leave the middle wide open.
Stamkos shoots, golfed it wide. 30 seconds to go in the power play. Stamkos! Stopped by Delia. They beg away the rebound and can't get it home into the Vancouver goal. But it was off the mark, and Killorn backhands the puck ahead. Leaping up to get it was Tyler Myers. Kuzmenko onto the right wing for Pettersson. Feeds back, Hughes shoots, he scores!
Wow.
Quinn Hughes with a rising wrister off the setup from Pettersson, and the Canucks have their third goal.
Anthony Cirelli is the guy who goes out to block this one. Here's Tyler Myers. He's had a good game. Five defensemen. Tyler Myers has played a lot. Back to Quinn Hughes, and look at this wrist. You see Cirelli, he kind of turns on it. Elias Pettersson back to Quinn Hughes, and you can see Vasilevsky's giving Cirelli a little bit of the eyeball after that one goes in. There's a
Canucks win it. Hughes to JT Miller. Hughes. Pettersson unloads, scores! 2 minutes, 8 seconds to go, and the Canucks have made it a one-goal game.
Right from the faceoff. Got the goalie pulled, win the faceoff, and a scramble, Drago's back, and then traffic in front. Connor Garland. Brock Besser. And Elias Pettersson gets all of it.
Hughes. Into the middle, comes all the way across, Horvat to Besser in front. Oh, what a save by Vasilevsky. What a stop on the horn. He stopped Curtis Lazar point blank after he was set up by Brock Besser and could have tied the game in the waning second.